On 14th of March 2019, in the evening at around 7:30, a footover bridge which connects Himalaya House to Times of India building near DN Road CSMT, a footover bridge has collapsed, and because of this, 6 people have died in the incident and 31 people are injured. A case is registered in Azad Maidan Police Station, CR number 39/2019 under section 304A, 337 and 338 of IPC. This case is registered against the officers and organizations responsible for negligence in safety and maintenance of the bridge, and the further investigation is being done by Azad Maidan Police Station, and a suitable legal action will follow during the course of investigation.